In this video, we are going to talk about how you can connect your ST2 to the SensDesk portal. So I have the ST2 set up here. Obviously, in order to come to this step, you need to have the device configured on your network. If you are using the Ethernet connection, this could be as simple as connecting an Ethernet cable to the Ethernet port of the device. If you want to use Wi-Fi, obviously you have to set up your Wi-Fi credentials. The next thing is that we need to log into our SensDesk portal. If you are new to SensDesk, they go through the registration process, but once you are in, you should be able to see the main dashboard of your SensDesk portal. Here, you click on your user icon and you select My Team. On the My Teams page, if you scroll a little bit further down, you see this section which says Portal Settings, and it says this is the credential for your devices. And it contains a portal URL, contains a port, contains a team name, and also a team password. Now we are going to navigate back to the ST2 and go to the portal page. And here you see the exact same fields on the portal settings group. So first of all, you want to enable the portal. You paste the portal address into the server address page. You put the port in, which is by default 80. You put the team and your team password in. By default, you can see here that the sensors automatically push their values every 5 seconds to the portal. You can change that if you want to set up a different interval. If you are done with all the settings, just click on the Save button. If you have copied and pasted all the values correctly, you come back to the SensDesk portal, you select devices, you should be able to see your device appearing in the list now.